owls at night time, but Australia is home to 11 different species of owls separated into two groups. You've got your seeing owls and you have your hearing owls. Now your hearing owls are those owls that have that flat disc-like face, like your barn owls. And they'll use that that flat face of theirs to funnel the sounds and vibrations that those prey items of theirs make. So they can rely solely on that to search for their prey. Now they're your nocturnal owl, and the ones that you typically think of when you first think of an owl.